In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a super easy mirror effect on your videos. And this effect can be used on many different types of videos. And I'm going to show you everything you need to know to master this effect. This video was brought to you by my website, The Filmmaking Store. Get video editing presets for Premiere Pro and color grading LUTs for your videos in the link in the description of this video. So inside of Premiere Pro, I got a video clip here and I really want to add a mirror effect. So the first thing we need to do is to go up to our effects panel and we're simply just going to search for mirror. Inside of the video effects distort folder, you will find this mirror effect and you can just drag this to your clip on the timeline right here. And then inside of the effect controls panel, you'll see that we now have this mirror option. And I'm going to start explaining the different parameters that you can adjust right here. The first one is the reflection center. So if I drag this first value right here to the left, you can see that I'm dragging in from the right here. And I'm making a mirror right here. And you can drag this wherever you want. So let's say I want to drag it in the middle. You will now see that we have a mirrored video in the middle of our video clip. So everything is going to be centered in that regard. But you can also reset this. And the other way you can do is to adjust the reflection angle. So let's say I'm typing in 90 degrees right here. You will see that we now have a reflection that is flipped upside down in a 90 degrees angle. And you can also adjust this second on here on the reflection center. And you can just drag it down or up how you like. And that will look something like this. It looks really trippy. And you can also drag multiple mirror effects to this video. So let's say I'm going to drag one other mirror effect here. Drag it on top of the footage. And then you can also experiment with where you want that other mirror effect to appear. So you can drag it in from this side right here. And you can maybe turn it around. And you can make it really trippy by just experimenting with where you want the mirror effect to appear. To learn even more Premiere Pro effects, click on the video on the screen right now. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.